Look, it's 1K!
Hey, 1K! Welcome to New Jerusalem!
Shouldn't the mayor be starting his speech?
This should be interesting.
At least give him a chance.
Dear citizens of New Jerusalem, many years ago, when the Founder stepped forth from the simulation, this was a land of ruins. Our ancestors, in their hubris, undermined the natural foundations on which their world had been built. Because of their arrogance, our species found itself on the brink of annihilation. The Founder aimed to set us on a new course.
You never even met the Founder.
Her vision was of a city, a new civilization that would know its limits. It would not repeat the mistakes of the past, nor impose its will on this earth. To that end, she set the great goal we have been striving towards. 1,000 new humans. And today we have... Oh dear, what's that?
People of New Jerusalem, I am Prometheus, and I will reveal that which was hidden. The flame has awoken and summons you. Who is brave enough to answer its call? We await you upon our island where... Curse you, Pandora. You will not chain me again.
I told you we should have investigated those energy readings. And I told him there's something up with those structures.
The mayor's just being cautious.
This isn't caution, it's stagnation. Exploration? Too dangerous. Expansion? Too dangerous. We barely even scavenge anymore.
You call it stagnation, I call it balance.
And I call you an idiot.
Here's a thought. Try to be a little more diplomatic when you talk to the mayor.
See what I'm working with here, 1K? I'm gonna need a fresh pair of eyes on this expedition. Someone who hasn't spent several centuries hearing about the goal and the founder and all that nonsense. If you're up for an adventure, meet us at the conference room.